And our next performers are the Radovanovich Family Band.
There are 7 members of the family ensemble, which gradually formed over the last few years as the young musicians developed their skills and their performance opportunities expanded. Albert, Angela, Camille, Dominique, Clara and Beata play a variety of instruments, including a double bass, piano, violin, trumpet, clarinet, saxophone and accordion.
Well, that's at least 7 more than me. The family performs in numerous combinations of instruments on many stages. The most memorable were the pole art festivals in Melbourne and Brisbane, where they flew over with 7 instruments. They perform for Polish and religious concerts as needed and have regularly visited many nursing homes with their music. The whole family have taken part in every Polish festival at Fed Square and hope that this year you will enjoy a small selection of their favourite Polish music.
Please warmly welcome the Radovanovich Family Band with a medley of traditional Polish songs.
Ura, lu, czy nie czas?
Billy.